Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to create an ASP.NET MVC project. You need to select MVC project, then click OK button. ASP.NET MVC is an open-source software from Microsoft. Its web development framework combines the features of Model View Controller architecture, the most up-to-date ideas and techniques from Agile development and the best parts of the existing ASP.NET platform. You can see ASP.NET MVC template auto-create home and account controller. You can set start page from root config class. Routing is the process of directing an HTTP request to a controller. You can include CSS and JavaScript in bundle config class. Controllers are essentially the central unit of your ASP.NET MVC application. It is the first recipient, which interacts with incoming HTTP request. So, the controller decides which model will be selected, and then it takes the data from the model and passes the same to the respective view, after that view is rendered. Actually, controllers are controlling the overall flow of the application, taking the input and rendering the proper output. Action methods are responsible to execute requests and generate responses to it. By default, it generates a response in the form of action result. Model is a collection of classes wherein you will be working with data and business logic. It is used to interact with database. It can also be used to manipulate the data to implement the business logic. In an ASP.NET MVC application, there is nothing like a page, and it also doesn't include anything that directly corresponds to a page when you specify a path in URL. The closest thing to a page in an ASP.NET MVC application is known as a view. Now, we will create a test controller, then you can add an action to your menu. You can change your title page or header. Thank you for watching this video.